What angular separation must two distant point objects have to satisfy Rayleigh's criterion? So Rayleigh's criterion says that they...